Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Amita Vihanga Kuvitage. I am from Management and Science University. Today, I am here to present my poster. Title is Knowledge and Attitudes Regarding Subfertility and Their Associated Factors Among Government University Students in Sri Lanka. First of all, we will look what is subfertility. Subfertility we can define as a failure to conceive after 1 year of unprotected regular sexual intercourse. Subfertility we can divide into two types, primary subfertility and secondary subfertility. Couples who never conceive, we can consider as a primary subfertility, and inability to become pregnant again after previous given birth, we can define as a secondary subfertility. 1 out of 6 couples experience subfertility, and it's considered as a global public health issue. In methodology part, I have conducted descriptive cross-sectional study over 10 months in selected 5 universities, which were Open University, Sabaragamu, Peradeniya, Jayadanapura, and Peradeniya University. I had enrolled 500 students using multi-stage sampling method, and subject was given pre-tested self-administration questioning, and chi-square used as a statistical test, and p-value below 0.05 considered as the statistically significant. In my result part, mean age was 24 years, and there were 60% good knowledge and 76% good attitude regarding subfertility. When we compare with social demographic factors with knowledge and attitude, if I take faculty, medical faculty student has good knowledge and attitude. And if I take female has more knowledge than male. And advanced level done with the biology stream, they have good knowledge and attitude regarding subfertility. Participant father income more than 50,000, they have good knowledge and attitude regarding subfertility. And participate mother income below 50,000, they had good knowledge and attitude regarding subfertility. And respond who have ever heard about subfertility, they have good knowledge and attitude regarding subfertility. Final conclusion is, the overall knowledge and attitude is satisfactory. However, it is low in those who don't have science-related education background. Therefore, providing uniform health education program for all students are essential in improving the knowledge and attitudes on subfertility. Thank you.